I placed a jar in Tennessee, and round it was, upon a hill. It made the slovenly wilderness surround that hill. The wilderness rose up to it, and sprawled around, no longer wild. The jar was round upon the ground, and tall and of a port in air. It took dominion everywhere. The jar was gray and bare. It did not give of bird or bush, like nothing else in Tennessee.